Let's be brave soldiers, boys. I get there after dark, but I've got plenty of water and we'll be okay.
Tell us the story again, Dad, please.
Yeah.
All right, one last time. Dewey is tied to a post in the burning sun. He's covered entirely in honey.
Even his eyes?
Even his eyes. Uh-oh. What's that behind him? A million fire ants. Hungry fire ants. Sharp little mandibles and itchy feet.
I have an idea.
Here's what I think. You ID him, and then together, you and I put a bag over their heads. We tie him up, drive him way out into the desert, strip him naked, and bury them up to their necks in a huge mound of fire ants. I saw it in an old Western. You with me?
Scorpions?
Scorpions are good.